This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Leanne Audrey Dalziel, Dale Ziel, born 7 June 1960, is the mayor of Christchurch. Prior to this position, she was a member of the New Zealand Parliament for 23 years, serving as Minister of Immigration, Commerce, Minister of Food Safety and Associate Minister of Justice in the 5th Labour government. She resigned from cabinet on 20 February 2004 after apparently lying about a leak of documents to the media, but was reinstated as a minister following Labour's return to office after the 2005 election. She resigned from Parliament effective the 11th of October 2013 to contest the Christchurch mayoral election. The incumbent, Bob Parker, decided not to stand again, and she was widely regarded as the top favourite and won with a wide margin to become the 46th mayor of Christchurch. Contents 1 Early life 2 Member of Parliament 21 Cabinet Minister 22 Controversies 23 Opposition and mayoral ambitions 3 Mayor of Christchurch 4 See also 5 References 6 External links. Early life. Dalziel was born in 1960, raised in Christchurch, and attended Canterbury University. She graduated with a law degree and was admitted to the bar. She served as the legal officer for the Canterbury Hotel and Hospital Workers Union, and later became the union secretary. She also participated in national groups such as the Federation of Labour and the New Zealand Council of Trade Unions. Member of Parliament. Parliament of New Zealand Years Term Electorate List Party 1990-1993 43rd Christchurch Central Labour 1993-1996 44th, Christchurch Central Labour 1996-1999 45th, List 4 Labour 1999-2002 46th, Christchurch East 8 Labour 2002-2005 47th, Christchurch East 14 Labour 2005-2008 48th, Christchurch East 26 Labour 2008-2011 49th, Christchurch East 15 Labour 2011-2013 50th, Christchurch East None Labour. Dalziel entered Parliament as a Labour Party MP for Christchurch Central in 1990, replacing outgoing former Prime Minister Geoffrey Palmer. She held this seat until the 1996 election, being replaced by Tim Barnett, when she became a List MP under the new MMP electoral system in the 1999 election. She chose to contest an electorate again, and won the Christchurch East seat. She held the seat in the 2002, 2005, 2008 and 2011 elections. In 2011 she opted not to go on the Labour list. Time magazine picked her as a future leader in its December 1994 edition. Cabinet minister in the new government formed by Labour, Dalziel became Minister of Immigration, Minister for Senior Citizens, and Minister for Disability Issues when Labour won re-election in the 2002 election. Dalziel also became Minister of Commerce while ceasing to be Minister for Disability Issues in 2003. She ceased to be Minister for Senior Citizens as Minister of Immigration. Dalziel was often in the spotlight. In particular, she often clashed with Winston Peters, leader of the anti-immigration New Zealand First Party. After the 2005 election, Dalziel was re-elected by her caucus colleagues to Cabinet and was given the portfolios of Commerce, Small Business, and Women's Affairs. Mike Williams, president of the Labour Party from 2000 to 2009, states that he was surprised by Clark appointing Dalziel Minister of Commerce and thought of it as an odd choice. But she worked herself into the portfolio, paid attention to detail, and within a year had proved herself. Williams believes this is due to her high intelligence and her ability to listen. Tim Barnett, MP for Christchurch Central from 1996 to 2008, and today General Secretary of the Labour Party equivalent to CEO, credits her training as a lawyer and having a bigger brain than most of us for her success. Williams states that as Minister of Commerce, Dalziel worked closely with National Simon Power and built cross-party unity on various issues. Controversies. Dalziel's position became difficult after she was accused of giving certain documents to the press to bolster the case for a decision her associate minister had made. The decision, concerning the deportation of a Sri Lankan teenager who was seeking asylum but who had originally lied about the reasons, was controversial, and Dalziel leaked the notes of the teenager's lawyer to TV3, attempting to discredit the teenager's case for asylum. Dalziel tried to avoid admitting to being the source of the documents, but was forced to admit that the leak had been at her direction. There was also significant controversy about how Dalziel had obtained the documents in the first place. Dalziel offered her resignation, which Prime Minister Helen Alan Clark accepted opposition and mayoral ambitions after Labour was defeated in the 2008 general election. Dalziel became the opposition spokesperson on justice and commerce and, from 2011, the spokesperson for the Christchurch Earthquake Recovery, Civil Defence. And Johnson, a member of the Young Nats, the youth arm of the National Party, saying that, "It was a really difficult decision to make, but I don't think it is the right thing for me right now." Johnson eventually decided against running on the 19th of June. Dalziel formally confirmed that she would contest the mayoralty, also announcing that she would resign from Parliament, which would trigger a by-election in the Christchurch East electorate. Dalziel delivered her resignation letter on the 17th of September and delivered her valedictory speech the following day, with her resignation taking effect on Friday the 11th of October, the day before the local body election, so that the by-election campaign did not interfere with the local body election. In a later interview, Dalziel confirmed that she would have left Parliament even if Shearer had put her onto the front bench, although some expressed concerns about Dalziel's Labour Party background, including Central City property developer Anthony Goff, who talked of her red apron strings getting in the way of working with local business owners. She also nevertheless opened support from the political right for her mayoral ambitions. Christchurch City Councillor Tim Carter, son of Christchurch property developer Philip Carter and nephew of Speaker David Carter, encouraged her to stand for the mayoralty. Former National Party Cabinet Minister Philip Burden was one of her nominees when she lodged her nomination for the mayoralty with the returning officer, and blogger Cameron Slater, by many considered a conduit for factions of the National Party, wrote, "Christchurch needs a uniter, not a divider, and the word is that National would far rather deal with Leanne and the competent councillors she is bringing with her than Bob Parker." Dalziel's earthquake recovery portfolio in Labour's shadow cabinet was split and given to Ruth Dyson and Clayton Cosgrove, mayor of Christchurch. Launch of a tramway extension on 12 February 2015 by Prime Minister John Key and Dalziel. Dalziel was elected mayor of Christchurch in the October 2013 mayoral election, with a margin of almost 50,000 votes over the next candidate, businessman Paul Lonsdale. She was sworn in on the 24th of October, with a past mayor, Vicky Buck, as her deputy. See also Politics of New Zealand, Government of New Zealand references, Carrot Ministerial List for announcement on the 31st of October 2007, Doc Press Release, New Zealand Government, the 31st of October 2007. Carrot ABCDEFGHIJK Matthews, Philip, the 21st of September 2013, A Point of Principle. The Press pp. City. The Press p. 2013. External links. Wikimedia Commons has media related to Leanne Dalziel. New Zealand Labour Party bio. Video of valedictory speech, Part 1. Part 1. New Zealand Parliament proceeded. Member of Parliament for Christchurch East 1999-2013 succeeded. Paul Swain, Minister of Commerce 2002-2004-2005-2008 succeeded. Chairman John Hall, John Olivier, Isaac Luck, Edward Bishop, William Wilson. Mayors elected by councillors: William Wilson, John Anderson, Andrew Duncan, James Jamieson, Henry Sautel, Edward Bishop, Michael Hart. Fred Hobbs elected at large: Fred Hobbs, James Gapes, Henry Thompson, Charles Thomas, Ig James Gapes II, George Ruddenclough, Charles Hulbert, Aaron Ayers, Charles Lewison, Samuel Manning, Charles Gray, William Prudo, Eden George, Thomas Gapes, Walter Cooper, Harry Joseph Beswick, Walter Cooper II, Charles Lewison II, William Rees, Arthur Rhodes, Henry Wigram, Charles Matthew Gray II, John Hall, George Paling, Charles Allison, Thomas Taylor, John Joseph Dougal I, Henry Holland, Henry Thacker, James Arthur Flesher, Rev John Archer, Dan Sullivan, John Beanland, Robert McFarlane, Ernest Andrews, Robert McFarlane II, George Manning, Ron Guthrie, Neville Pickering, Hamish Hay, Vicky Buck, Gary Moore, Bob Parker, Leanne Dalziel. Mayoral elections, annual term 1875-1876-1877-1878-1879-1880-1881-1882-1883. 1884, 1885, 1886, 1887, 1888, 1889, 1890, 1891, 1892, 1893, 1894, 1895, 1896, 1897, 1898, 1899, 1901, 1902, 1903, 1904, 1905, 1906, 1907, 1908, 1909, 1910, 1911, 1912, 1913, 1914. Biennial term 1915, 1917, 1919, 1921, 1923. 1925-1927-1929-1931-1933 Triennial Term 1935-1936-1938-1941-1944-1947-1950-1953-1956-1958-1959-1962 1965-1968-1971-1974-1977-1980-1983-1986-1989-1992-1995-1998-2001-2004-2007-2010-2013-2016. Elected unopposed by-election 1. Appointed following death of incumbent.